Woo! I get to go play a poker tournament tomorrow. I'm pretty excited about it. My relationship with poker's changed a lot. I haven't been able to play in the last couple months, and I just miss it so much. And it used to be like my everything. Like, it used to be eat, live, sleep, breathe, everything poker. And I used to put all these like unrealistic, unhealthy expectations on myself. Like, I always loved the game. Like, it was never like fake, but I used to have to think that like I had to be like the best at it in the world in order to, that would bring me happiness or bring me self-worth or bring me love and affection or whatever. And I don't feel that way anymore, and it takes like a lot of pressure off, like I'm just excited to go up there and whatever happens, happens, and just really enjoying getting to play because I'm not going to get to play very often during this year, but just really excited to go. So, the lesson there, it's okay to have expectations for yourself and for your life and for people and stuff. Just not, it can be unhealthy to have unreasonable, unhealthy expectations because then when the situation doesn't live up to them, you're just going to be disappointed. And then it can be a tricky spiral because then if you don't know how to deal properly with the disappointment and with the anguish that comes along with it, then that can obviously lead down a pretty dark path. So just enjoy, don't take anything for granted, enjoy what you got, and yeah, I guess I'll let you guys know how it goes.